Hey folks, if you need quality, affordable healthcare that's convenient and tailored just for you, you need to look no further than Tyro Family Pharmacy, just minutes from uptown Lexington, especially right now with the Medicare Part D open enrollment, and no better top person to talk to than your pharmacist, Russell Patterson. Russell, right now is a good time for people to come out and talk to you about what's going on with their medical needs and how it's going to affect the whole next year for their lives, right?
That's correct. Right now is a critical time for Medicare recipients because open enrollment is open from now until December the 7th. Now is the time for you to select your plan and to figure out what's going to be most beneficial for you for next year, because it is a full year and you have to look at what that mail order is going to cost you over the full year.
So basically what you're saying is that the donut hole that we talk about, if you use, say, a mail order company that's outside of this area, that it's actually going to cost you money, more money, quicker. It'll use it up faster. You'll be in that donut hole even faster, and that's going to cost you more money.
That's the key thing that most Medicare recipients don't understand, is how Medicare allows mail order pharmacies to charge your Medicare subsidy a greater percentage or more money for every prescription that you fill than a retail pharmacy. So if your representative doesn't understand that or can't explain that to you, please come down and let one of our representatives talk to you about it, because it's real critical for you to understand where your money's going to go. Mail order pharmacies have the ability, and each time can do, charge your Medicare subsidy more money. So that's very important for you to understand.
So if you need medication, if you need pharmacy needs, and all of us do, this place, Tyro Family Pharmacy, is the place to come. You deliver.
That's correct.
People can drive up here.
Yes.
You can walk in. This is the place.
Well, thank you very much. We do appreciate your business, and we want to help all of our Medicare recipients. Thank you.